Hey guys, welcome back to another Mukbang. Today I'm gonna be eating some salmon tacos with handmade tortillas. I am so excited. Oh my god, I've only had salmon tacos maybe one time, and that's when I went to this restaurant called A Toda Madre. They had salmon tacos and I was like, damn, I tried them and they were so good. So then this time I made them on my own here at my house, and they look so good. I made some earlier so my family can try it out. I haven't tried them and they said that they were delicious. So now I'm here about to try them. I'm so excited. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel if you already have it. So let's dig in. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh my god, this looks so good. Look at guys. Super good. Okay, so now let's dig in. Okay, so here it goes. Look at this. Salmon, avocado, and all that good stuff. Mmm. Oh my god. So good. Wow, look at this. So good. Let me flip the avocado around. A big chunk of salmon. So good. I love eating my salmon with like asparagus and like brown rice, and I put a bunch of lemon on it and tapatio. But this combination is so good. And the sauce, I made it with like sour cream and sriracha and mayo and mustard and ascent salt, pepper, bunch of stuff. Really good. Babe, you wanna try one? You wanna try one? I'll give you one.
Yeah.
No.
What is it for this?
I'm gonna give one to Babe. He doesn't really like salmon, but I make him eat it. Here you go, Babe.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Take a big bite. You like it? He doesn't like salmon. Like, oh my god, funny story. One time, because I always like to cook healthy, right? And I made him like a salmon with broccoli and brown rice, and I I packed his lunch and I took it to him, I gave it to him, right, so he can take to work. He comes back and then I was taking the stuff out of his lunch bag to wash it. And then I'm like, did you eat the whole thing, salmon? He's like, oh, babe, it was so gross. And I was like, what was? He's like, the skin almost made me throw up. And I was like, oh, my God. I'm like, I don't eat the skin. That's so gross. He's like, he was so pissed because he ate the skin. And I was like, I only eat the top part, the skin. My mom likes to eat the skin and my sister and stuff, but I don't like it. And he was so grossed out. He's like, I had to put a whole bunch of lemon and tapatio so I can eat it because he thought I was going to be mad, like, if he came back with, like, food still in his, you know, lunchbox. And I was like, no, babe, I throw mine away. I never eat it. And he was so mad. It was so funny.
Mm.
You like it? It's good, huh?
Mm.
I told you. Mm. Super good. I think your mom will love these, babe. She'll love it. She loves mariscos, like seafood and stuff. Mm.
And this isn't like unhealthy, is it?
Well, still the tortilla makes it kind of unhealthy.
But that tortilla is only like, well, how many calories?
I don't know.
Not that bad, it's only one. I'm already wanting to.
He's already trying to add this to his meal plans. I'm like, sis, relax. Mm. This is so good, guys.
It's so fucking good.
Mmm. And my mom was like, oh my God, they're so good. I get all happy when everybody gets excited when I cook something and it tastes good. And they kept bragging about it and I was like, damn, is that good? Guess so. Last one. Mmm. So delicious. Too messy. This is so good. If you usually make salmon taco, I mean, not salmon taco. If you guys cook salmon at home, you guys need to try this. Just handmade tortillas or regular tortillas. Lay out the salmon. Do like a cabbage salad. I put cabbage, cilantro, onions, lemon, salt, pepper. Any little ingredients you guys want to add to it. Mix it. Oh, and carrots. Mix it. Lay it up on your taco. And do the sauce, sour cream, sriracha, mustard, and mayo, salt, pepper, a little bit of water, mix it, throw it on your taco, put an avocado, and bam, you got yourself a salmon taco. So this was very delicious. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Bye.